Recording started. Welcome everyone to Dark Tiger driving around. I don't know what we're driving around tonight. If you hear voices, we have a Duster Kitty and a Duster in a voice chat right now.
Are we supposed to say something that's like hi, or just
like,
in case they hear us? Okay. Hi.
Welcome to say hi.
Hello.
Hi. But I'm not high.
I'm not sure when I'll upload this, but if you ever want to check it out, check out Dustin911. He's recently streamed Emergency 4. So, we should be
Winterberg
recently.
Mod.
Winterberg Mod.
Yep. Version 10.20 from 2021.
Version, what he said.
10 from 2021.
Go make sure to check that out. Oh, I'm in Wyoming right now. Give a like on the video. There's a chance he may or may not have something out by the time this video comes up. So if he has anything else out, go check that out too. Ooh, oil. Oh, and that's not that bad of a drive. 47K. Okay, let's do it. What is it? What other announcements do we have right now? We have our Minecraft server up. I gotta remember to link the stuff in the bottom there for that. Come join us.
And you get 10 diamonds if you link your account.
Yes, that. It's like, what am I forgetting? That's what I'm forgetting.
And random happy hours.
I keep missing that, by the way.
Yeah, because it's... I don't know why you keep missing that.
Oh, yeah. I don't want to turn here. Oh, I really dislike these traffic lights here. How's my gas? My gas is full. That's actually something I've not done in a while. I just thought of something I've not recorded since we've moved to version 1.2.0, whatever the current extra point is.
0.1.
Is it still 1.1?
Right.
1.20.1.
And since we moved maps, we've moved the versions, we got some new bases up, we got some really fun stuff going on.
Have a whole world to populate if anyone's interested.
Yes. Oh, and I kind of wish I was recording that last night. I'm messing around with the warden.
You mean the one that I'm fighting with now?
Yes.
Yeah, that one.
That one. I have a crazy question. Is Kitty's computer strong enough to record?
No.
No. Okay.
No.
That sucks.
Remember, it's a refurbished i7.
That's right. What generation was that? Was that one of the 4000 series?
I don't remember. It's old.
Yeah.
Maybe it's newer than my old one, but not as powerful as my old one.
Yeah. I was thinking it'd be fun to take on the Warden with three different points of view. And I overturned that like hell. Come on. There you go. So my current thing is 1075 flammable. Looks like I'm delivering some gas. Probably what, 3 cylinder? That could be wrong. 3 compartment. Which means I really should start focusing on driving, not looking at my trailer, but it looks really cool. I kind of like that design. $560,000.
Not that bad of a drive.
Huh. And I think it's 40,000.
That's decent.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna play a new game tonight.
Ooh,
I was gonna do that old one, but I can't find the settings for the sniper that keeps crashing my game. So.
Game you playing tonight?
It is a demo, actually.
Is this the plane one?
It is the air traffic control one. America's Tower Simulator Demo.
Looks really fun.
Hey, Kitty, how much is that game?
I have no idea.
It honestly, the only reason why I'm playing it is because I don't have the money to get the Tower 3 or Tower Simulator 3.
How much is that
one? That one is currently either $49.99 or $59.99. I don't remember which. It was on sale just a little while ago, but it's not on the current summer sale.
Really?
No, I looked.
It's like, oh, look, all these games that are on sale. Not the one I want.
Yeah, I'll send you the one that I want.
Alright.
It's actually in my...
Wishlist?
Wish list, yeah.
All
right. I can even see my wish list. I don't remember how to access it right now. Since they updated the GUI.
Yeah, I think you have to actually pull up your profile or something on screen.
Yeah, that's what I did the other day. Then you click on wish list and yeah. Okay, it is the actual one that I want is Tower !! Simulator 3.
Yeah.
It comes with 5 airports. And you can add on other airports if they've done. I think the fun one would be like Las Vegas.
Oh, that would be chaotic, but yeah, that would be fun.
Yeah, either Las Vegas or Nashville.
Does that mean linking like online multiplayer or anything like that, or pure?
Let me look. I thought they were adding multiplayer. Looks like it's only single player.
Yeah. What was it? There was a guy that I watch air something. I'm pretty sure you know if you've done, he does like Microsoft Flight Sim. Really cool dude. But what was it? They do like AirCat traffic control in them. Was it Microsoft Flight Sim or something like that? And oh my, chaos.
See, it says it's only single player, so I thought I saw someone do a multiplayer thing on it, but let me look up YouTube.
Maybe it was a beta or a mod?
Okay. Jeff Fabiano did it 6 months ago with Tower Simulator 3. Multiplayer.
Could be enough in the trial where it's not actually advertised, but there's an option for it.
Now I'm gonna review his video to see exactly if it is multiplayer or if he's has two people doing their own thing.
Could be. It's not uncommon for him to do that. Also, shout out if this stays in the video for this audio here. So I'm doing editing. Check out Jeff Fabiano. No affiliation with us, but we love his work.
Jeff Fabiano, Fabiano. This is the actual stream that he did, so it's 3 hours long.
Yikes.
Okay, there is multiplayer in the game, it's just not updated on Steam for some reason. Steam still says single player on the listing, but...
They have any instability with it or anything like that?
I don't know. Because I know from watching part of this stream when it was live here a few months ago, you know, back in January, was I remember he did Approach and the other one did Departures.
Oh. That's cool.
He had to restart Discord during that. That's right. And on their if you have multiple monitors, you can actually set a monitor to show your like radar or your runways and stuff.
Ooh, I have a multi monitor. Looks like I got one of them in whoa, why are we slowing down? Why are we slowing down? No, there we go. I have one of them in the what is that, vertical? Whatever the up and down orientation is that these monitors can do. Which actually I kind of like and I kind of don't like, because it's kind of nice for like situations like now. I can separate into two separate things, see Discord pretty well, see OBS pretty well. But just doing it on my desk, I had to do this way.
Well, what's cool about this like this Tower Simulator game is they're saying that they actually have air traffic controllers use this for training.
That's... Hey, you should load up Streamlabs and either record a Streamlab. Sorry, I'm being wrong. I do apologize, my friends. Mm-hmm. 436 miles. Alright, what do we got? Okay, so our... We headed down to Salt Lake and headed north.
The storms did die before they got here, by the way. The ones that we discussed earlier.
Aww.
Before you started recording, that is.
Yeah.
So.
I think my local area front me quite a few areas finally just have power back on today. From 2 days ago?
Mm-hmm. Dude, there's still, I think, 15,000 people without power in Kansas City.
Oh, wow.
Today. Right now. From Friday.
That's insane.
So. And, of course, we're nowhere near Kansas City, but still.
Oh, yeah. Stay safe. Strong winds pose a blowover risk. Yay! Got the game loaded?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I'm about to get back into it. I was watching the Jeff Fabiano stream, but they were actually, yeah, they were definitely multiplayer. He was doing Arrivals, and the other guy was definitely doing Departures, so.
Alright.
Go back to this Tower Simulator, America's Tower Simulator.
So,
demo.
Did you load up Streamlabs?
No.
Yeah, yep, I see.
No, I actually want to. I want to actually, like, learn the language a little bit more before I.
Stream it or record it,
yeah. Because it's challenging. There's three letter abbreviations for the airlines. Yeah.
Sounds like a royal headache, but it could be fun.
Like, exercise one, I got 1 star. So I'm gonna redo it. Oh, man, that's loud. It does this little high-pitched ding-ding-ding.
Oh, I
hear when it, yeah. But the rest of it's, like, not that loud, so. Okay, time limit is 15 minutes. I have to depart 3 planes. The ceiling invisibility is, quote, okay.
Is one mod I kind of miss.
What's that?
The cabin feature mods.
Oh.
There's a couple items on there I do miss a little bit. My Star Wars one.
Okay, so one thing I've noticed on this game is you're supposed to have the strips come up with the three-letter abbreviation. Or 2-letter for, you know, private planes, little HIs, Hotel Indias. And they're not coming up, so I can't actually do anything with them until... I mean, I can't even talk to them.
Really?
Yeah.
It's like a resolution?
Hotel India 741, clear taxi, via Delta Juliet.
Is it like an in-game resolution issue?
No. I don't think it's a resolution issue at all. I think it's just literally coming off the screen. I'm at the maximum resolution, high graphics. It's just literally, like, not on the screen.
Huh.
Because yesterday when I clicked around, it would work. So, Hotel India 741, clear taxi via Juliet.
Also, I saw a sign that I wish I saw earlier, and I wish I could get off at that exit that it said there. Steak night! Steak. Also, did we lose a kitty?
No, it's good. I'm still down here.
It's down here. Ooh, ATS Bank.
Okay, so I just got one that came up. Hotel India 858, clear to taxi via Delta Juliet. Ah. Ow! It's mad at me.
Is it beeping?
Yes, for due to delay in response. It's like I'm trying. I'm clicking on it and everything, and it won't let me do anything with it.
Don't hit the car. You have gas in there. Do I have this the same gas in there? No, cargo, LPG.
Huh. I'm about to have an arrival also. That's even worse. There it goes.
I can see why they split the duties.
If it finally popped up. Finally popped up, so now I can actually do something with it.
Yay.
Now I got two planes taxiing. Although I wasn't able to talk to them, I was able to use the mouse once they popped up and send them on their way. Arioka 089er. Push back and start approved, facing north.
And I'm keyboard catting it.
Arioka 089, push back and start up approved, facing north. Oh my gosh. It's like it's not hearing me.
Does it actually take voice input? That is sick. Safe driving saves lives. Yes, it does. As I said, safe driving saves life. I look over to my right and I see shiny.
American 7583. Conditions are 10107. Oh my god. Hotel India 858. Clear for takeoff.
I'm just loving the fact that if that's taking voice input and letting you use your actual communication in a video game.
Yeah, it's interesting. So I have one on arriving. Open this. So I have to say the conditions, but I don't understand how to say them.
Oh.
And see, I don't understand how to say the conditions. It didn't teach me how that all that part, so.
Really?
I could do a boo-boo and tell an airplane to take off right now as the American starts to land. He's passing the 5 mile marker now, so there's no way this little plane can take off. Yeah. It's a little Cessna.
Ooh. I know a game we need to get Duster.
Oh yeah, what game is that?
Yeah, I could bypass the weight station. What is it? The actual flight simulator. Microsoft Flight Sim. I think you would have fun flying planes. I could be wrong, but I think you would have fun flying planes.
Hotel India 741, line up and wait. Hotel India 741, line up and wait. Oh my god! Hotel India 741, line up and wait. Seriously. He won't let me line up and wait.
Really?
No, it's. It won't! I mean, this American's literally turning at the end of the runway to get off of it, and I can't even get this plane to line up and wait.
That's frustrating.
Very.
Is there a manual in the game?
Yes, but I don't think it's up to date.
One 178?
So the Air Europe thing, yeah, it wasn't working because the darn thing wouldn't pop out of the screen.
Huh.
Air Europe 089 pushback approved. Air Europe 089er pushback to start through facing north. God. See if it would pop thing onto the screen. I would actually have been able to do that a long, long time ago.
Oh, that's strange that it's not popping up on the screen for you.
American 7583, taxi to Bravo 3 via Juliet Delta. Europe 089er taxi runway 17 via Alpha. Oh, come on. That worked last night when I said it like that.
Hmm. Also, nice car that tried running in front of me. Sorry, he's facing the other direction now.
Let me bring up the command list again. So, arrivals, taxi options, taxi to stand,
position Bravo 3 via Juliet Delta.
I passed one wait station. The second one.
American 7583, taxi to stand Bravo 3 via Juliet Delta.
Hmm.
Oh my god.
Pass inspection. Wow, these two are meeting a little trucks. They kind of crashed into each other.
You're right, 9 clear takeoff. Oh, I'm doing that too soon. Yeah, there should be at the runway, that's right. Yeah, this game's definitely voice command ran and all that fun jazz.
Sweet.
I think the other game works better. I mean, I have a really good mic, so there's no reason why this one shouldn't be understanding me. I think it's just the game.
Yeah.
Air Europa 089er, runway 17, clear for takeoff.
Yay,
I got 3 stars on that one.
Congrats. Is that the one that you got the 1 star last time?
Yes.
Awesome. Is it out of 5 or 10 stars?
It's only out of 3.
Out of 3?
Yeah.
So 3 out of 3. This car does, I might be pitting another car here in a second. Just ran up onto a bus.
JetBlue 1788, conditions runway 17180 at 10. 29 92 25 degrees 28 degrees.
Could you imagine somebody actually clicking something going halfway into the video and they see somebody driving a truck, but since I'm being was being super quiet,
JetBlue 1788, can you approach?
It's like, wait, why don't I hear stuff for an airport?
Okay, who's my ground person? someone on the ground channel talked to me. Who was it? This guy.
It was me.
Okay. Was it me?
JetBlue 1798. Clear, push back, and start facing north. JetBlue 1798. Push back and start facing north. Oh my goodness. JetBlue 1788. Clear to land. Oh my gosh.
Another way station.
JetBlue 1788, clear land.
I got a second wait station? Oh.
JetBlue 1798, push back and start approved. UPS 401, pushback approved. UPS 401, pushback and start approved. Line this up. This guy's going to be actually here. JetBlue's there. UPS here. UPS 401, taxi, hold point Alpha via Charlie to Juliet. UPS 401. Ah, I gotta look at the darn command list again.
There we go.
Taxi options, hold point Alpha, runway 17, via Charlie, Juliet. Yep, that's what I said. Okay. UPS 401, taxi to holding point Alpha, runway 17, via Charlie, Juliet. Bleh.
Blah. Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah. Coordinator, get me a gate for. Who is it? Coordinator, get me a gate for JetBlue 1788. Coordinator is someone that's actually in the tower, so you have to actually talk to someone, quote, in the tower to find out where this plane's gonna go.
Really? That's actually kinda cool.
Charlie 1, so. Oh, I mean, he's gonna go all the way down to Alpha.
C1.
Yep.
Alright, so this last 30 miles is gonna be a little more scenic. I can check for rest.
JetBlue taxi to stand position. Charlie 1 via Alpha. Ah. JetBlue 1788, taxi to stand position Charlie 1 via Juliet Alpha. No! That's not what I said! I said Alpha. JetBlue 1788, taxi to stand position Charlie 1 via Juliet Alpha. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. JetBlue 1798. Taxi, hold point Alpha, runway 17 via Charlie Juliet. Ah. This is so hard, Heaven. Darth.
like I would have been frustrated by now.
This this thing is so, it's like the voice commands are not working
at all.
No. Like not at all. Okay.
Is the sensitivity on your microphone low?
What? Oh. JetBlue 1798. Taxi runway 17 via Julia Alpha. UPS 401. Runway 17, clear for takeoff. Hotel India 858, clear to taxi, hold point Delta.
But what if I want to hold point at Bravo?
What? Oh, seriously? Blue 1798, ATC clearance. Seriously. Sucks.
Yeah.
I don't know how this plane's gonna turn in there. He's gonna be angled at the wrong direction.
Huh.
Oh, he's turning. He's making it into the Charlie 1 gate.
Huh. Yep, there's the train. Oh, it's a passenger stop then too.
Hotel India 858, runway 17, clear for takeoff. JetBlue 1798, line up and wait. JetBlue 1798, runway 17, line up and wait. That's not what I said. JetBlue 1798, negative. JetBlue 1798, hold. I told JetBlue 1798, line up and wait, which means he can get on the runway and get lined up and wait for clear. He just repeated back, JetBlue 1798, clear for takeoff.
Really?
And like, what? That's not even what I said. I said line up and wait because I literally just had a Cessna take off in front of you. A little itty bitty Cessna. And here you are in a jet gonna be on his butt? Seriously? He's already rolling, so.
And the question is that a. Oh no, it's not outstanding, or is that done on purpose to make add in the frustration of realism?
Realism? Okay, let me say, in the real world, a pilot would not do that. They would even know better.
Yeah. I was saying you're misunderstanding.
I got 2 stars on that one.
King of the road. Yay. All right, what do we got? Do we have a small job here? Okay, what do we got?
Well, who do I get exercise 3?
Nice. Yeah, I'm not doing a 1,700-mile trip this late at night.
Okay, ceiling invisibility reduced due to mist. Depart 3 planes, time limit 15 minutes.
90, 480, 340. Do I not have, like, a small load? 252. Damn, this is starting to get real.
ABX 2229er. Pushback and start approved. Facing north.
Oh, no. That's cars again. I don't really want to drive cars. Let's refresh this.
Okay. JetBlue 1788. Go around.
'64.
Oscar 4. Cleared it. Enter.
Pesticide. Ooh.
Oh, dang it. General Aviation. Oscar Car. Oscar 4? Open. See, I really need to learn how to do the weather conditions. Okay. Click continue approach.
Yes, I am at Kim's. So I can go.
Got to hold. Here. Hold. I got to hold the ground because I got a car out here.
Ooh.
Yeah, I got a little inspection car. I'm gonna inspect the runway.
I don't know why I turned that off. I literally have... This is going to be edited. And I'm going to edit that part out. Doom, 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 doom. There we go. Same area. Sorry, I didn't do that for this video. I just want to get back going. It's a does look kind of cool to see the car, the trailers. It's like the same style. Pesticide from where I was at down south. I think I'm going south. 92 miles. Make some good time, and on this trip, Kitty.
Yeah.
Are we there yet?
Nope.
No. That's our time. I probably should slow down. It's time for a little drive. I'll take up two. Oops.
Duster said good night.
Night, Duster. Of course I'm gonna get a job. No, it's a fuel cost. Oh, 253. I guess we can forgive it for now, not be able to find a job. Up here. was super reckless of me. That light was green. Somebody goes back and replays that. Yep, that light was definitely not green. It was red. Why did you do it? Because I felt like it. A little short. I trust myself trying to back into the spot. Well, we'll find out. Well, Kitty, I just need another truck. They have a nice little alarm on them. Oops. I'm not carrying a pesticide in my trailer or anything. Go, another job done. Alright. Here's where we're gonna end the recording for today. If you liked like this and wanna watch more, or watch some of the other weird things we do, like, subscribe, check out Dusty91's channel, like and subscribe over there. Thanks for watching.